morning, everyone. Curiosity is the very basis of education, and education is the most powerful weapon that you can use to change the world. Our kids have already set their path towards this change. On this note, I, Chitraja Nair, the class representative of Grade KG, welcome each one of you to this set of assembly. Thank you and have a nice day.
Will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom of power and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
A very good morning to respected principal ma'am, coordinator ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I, Litika Mittal, on the behalf of KG 3, 4 and 5, would like to welcome you all for the virtual assemblies on the topic Unity in Festivals.
India is the country where most number of festivals are celebrated in the whole world. Festivals have a way of bringing us together. When we celebrate something together, it automatically brings us closer and makes a strong bond.
Festivals also provide an opportunity to reduce friction and bring friends and relatives together in a bond of love. Nothing brings people together like the festivals do.
It's a secular country which consists of people of various religious backgrounds who live here for many decades. They respect each other and celebrate all festivals, irrespective of their religious faith.
Not only families, but festivals also bind two citizens.
The best thing in India is that the festival is not only celebrated by the people associated with it, but also by the people of other regions as well.
Ganesh Chaturthi is another Hindu festival of great significance, especially Maharashtra and the five southern states.
The festival marks birth anniversary of Lord Ganesha.
The various celebrations take place in India in a year with a wide variety of interested groups.
From Holi to Diwali, from Shivratri to Eid, each day is commemorated with a different attribute.
On Holi, girls are torn onto one another as a part of the celebration.
All the
festivals are celebrated in an absolutely unique way.
Festivals
in India.
Festival is dedicated to Lord Sun, towards him for good harvest.
In India, festivals like Eid and Christmas are celebrated with the sense of brotherhood among the Hindus, Muslims, Christians, Sikhs, and others.
Sakhi holds great religious significance. The festival is highly anticipated by the farmers, as it marks the time to harvest the rabi crops.
By Hindus. Thank you. cultural festivals in India are the perfect ways to celebrate the Indian diversity like never before.
My name is Madhavi. I'm from Alappey. My name is Madhavi. I'm from Alappey. I speak Malayalam, but I'm just like you.
My name is Nattuvar. I'm from Srinagar. My name is Nattuvar. I'm from Srinagar. I speak Kashmiri, but I'm just like you.
My name is Shubhrada. I'm from Kolkata. My name is Shubhrada. I'm from Kolkata. I speak Bengali, but I'm just like you.
My name is Vasundhara. I'm from Vadodara. My name is Vasundhara. I'm from Vadodara. I speak Gujarati, but I'm just like you.
My name is Shamsher. I'm from Ajmer. I'm from Ajmer. I speak Urdu, but I'm just like you.
My name is Arundhati. I'm from Guwahati. My name is Arundhati. I'm from Guwahati. I speak Assamese, but I'm just like you.
My name is Benjamin. I'm from Panjim. My name is Benjamin. I'm from Panjim. I speak Konkani, but I'm just like you.
My name is Rani Mai. I'm from Chennai. My name is Rani Mai. I'm from Chennai. I speak Tamil, but I'm just like you.
My name is Jaswinder. I'm from Chandigarh. My name is Jaswinder. I'm from Chandigarh. I speak Punjabi, but I'm just like you.
My name is Madhuri. I'm from Ratnagiri. My name is Madhuri. I'm from Ratnagiri. I speak Marathi, but I'm just like you.
My name is Jamshedji. I'm from Panchgani. My name is Jamshedji. I'm from Panchgani. I speak Parsi, but I'm just like you.
My name is Bindiya. I'm from India.
My name is Bindiya. I'm from India. I speak Hindi, and I'm just like you. And I'm just like you.
We are Indians and we celebrate all festivals in every region of every religion. That is why it is called Incredible India. I, Bhavna Mittal, class teacher of grade KG, would like to thank all my students and parents for their immense support and cooperation. Thank you.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhi Taranga Tava Shubha Name Jage तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे